Pretoria, the capital city of South Africa, is home to some very interesting museums. One museum in particular that stands out is the Museum of Anthropology and Archaeology at the University of South Africa. The museum houses 10 collections and about 27,000 objects, reflecting the cultural history of Southern Africa. This includes Ndebele and Xhosa artifacts, pottery, and Stone and Iron Age objects. Since 1975, the Junod collection has also been housed in the museum and features traditional material from the Tsonga people. South Africa is also home to the Cradle of Humankind World Heritage Site and has thus rich social and cultural history dating back to the world's earliest human settlements. This museum is the perfect place to observe some of these specimens. The paleoanthropology collection consists of casts made from the original hominid fossils. Two exceptional specimens to be found here are the Taung Child and Mrs. Pless. The Taung Child was discovered in 1924 by quarrymen working in Taung, South Africa. Raymond Dart, an anatomist at Wits University, recognized its importance and published his discovery in 1925, describing it as a new species. Mrs. Pless, on the other hand, is most probably the most famous of the two. Discovered in 1947, this is the most complete skull of an Australopithecus africanus ever found in the world. Many fossils of this species, which are considered to be the distant relatives of all humankind, have been found in the Stadfontein area in South Africa. The Museum of Anthropology and Archaeology at UNISA is definitely worth a visit if you're interested in the origin of humankind.